Alrighty. Crystal Palace Standing Grand, that's where we need to go. I wonder where Sister Miranda and the other people are, and if they are safe. To make sure that we, the Sacred Knighthood, are not going to act as reinforcements. I read that wrong, I'm sure. Don't worry, there is no way our Sister Miranda can lose. Indeed, we cannot imagine her losing. But I cannot imagine that giant dragon will lose either. Please don't say such an ill-omened thing. I'm sorry, ma'am. Sister Miranda, Dart, and company. These freaking assholes. Other people in our group. We might not be needed. Of course you're not. If you were needed, we would have took you with us. Dragoons. They are mere humans anyway. Who is it? Humans don't need to know my name. Oh no. Are you a Wingly? We are the rulers. Of you humans of ancient Indianus. And now, I am your executioner. Oh my god! This is what you asked for. This is the great battle of liberation. And your scream is its overture. You conceded humans. Kill them now. Seated on you. You are so easily overtaken. You got a magic power. Who is you? I don't need to answer. Do you? Watch your mouth. Mr. Lord. I won't. Anybody hinder the liberation of dreams. I'll annihilate all humans. The liberation of dreams. You are so old-fashioned. A world without humans. It won't be any different from the force you are conducting. I have made many sacrifices for my dear. But your ideas cannot be achieved unless you annihilate everything. Of course, with grudge and hatred, I will settle them all with human lives. You should not be alive. I will die alone. Mr. Lloyd. I went out of my way. You're wounded. Please, let us treat you in the castle. You know you're about to lose when you start talking like a jobber like that wiggly guy was. Mountain when the dragons become quiet, doesn't he defeat a dragon monster? Yeah! There is no danger of the city being attacked. But now Queen Therese is in danger. Have you seen a man with a platinum here?
No, sir. I haven't seen a man like that.
I see. Yuppie. But yeah, when you hear somebody talking crazy like that wiggly guy, the Bardell, and they start going too far over the line, you know that they're about to bite the dust. But yeah, you got the right setup. I remember the last time I said we will not be using the item shops for the rest of the game. So with that, we're gonna have to find a way to recharge and do all of that stuff. With the current equipment that we have and that we pick up along the way. Because that's what champions do. They don't give up. They fight through adversity. Sister Miranda. Oh, Commander of the Knights. We were successful in defeating the Divine Dragon End. What happened to you? You are injured.
Queen Teresa has been abducted.
What did you say? By who? A man called Lloyd. You are too late. Oh, darn it. What were you doing? Yeah. Do you know where he took her? Well? Cool your jets, Miranda. Sister Wink might know something. My sisters are safe, aren't they? Everyone is waiting in the group. Everyone is waiting for the group to come back into Crystal Palace. One second here. You're the commander of the night. and you think Sister Link might have information of your queen. But you yourself don't bother to find out this information? Is that what just happened? Because I would think that you would try to find out that information no matter what. Especially if it's right under your nose, so you could actually, I don't know, find where the queen's been abducted. Let's check on Shauna. I wonder if he's still snoring and all that stuff. He is in deep sleep. I'll leave her alone. In deep sleep, I'll leave her alone. What you got to say for yourself, man? Why didn't you protect the queen?
I will trust the other knights to take care of Queen Teresa.
Answer the question. Okay, that's good enough. As long as he's guarding Shauna, that's okay. What happened then?
I had confidence in my swords, but I was helpless in front of the man. What power he has.
Queen Teresa, so they fought him, and they couldn't get away. Wait, they were fighting him while he had his arms tied, carrying the queen. How did they not get him?
The bandit easily defeated all the knights attacking him. He was terribly skillful. The bandit with platinum hair must not be just any guy. He had a hostage.
Maybe...
But I'm getting no more information. It was a pathetic failure, and I was right in front of Queen Teresa.
God, that sucks, man.
I'm sorry. None of the knights were able to even touch the bandit. Who is the guy with platinum hair?
They all just got completely wrecked.
They're not saying that he used her as a hostage and to gain advantage or nothing, he just completely wrecked them.
What do you mean that Queen Teresa was taken away? What happened?
Let me tell you. A few days ago, when the howling of the dragon from the mountain of mortal dragon stopped, we assumed he had been successfully vanquished.
Everyone was happy about it.
How long has it been since we have stopped hearing the howling of the divine dragon?
It has been about 1 week now. Don't worry. Sister Luana said the filling of the divine dragon is gone. I'm back. I have good news for you. As Sister Luana said, it seems they defeated the divine dragon. I am glad. Now we can focus on the recovery of the country. I appreciate it, Wink. Please give the knights their well-earned rest. About the knights, my knight is currently being treated. Wingly, who had something against humans, suddenly raided us. Wingly's attacked you? According to Miranda, they are a friendly species. Some of the Winglies are militant. This gentleman repelled them. It was only one. He repelled them so that we were able to come back to the castle safe and sound. Let me introduce him. His name is Mr. Lloyd. It is a pleasure to meet you, Your Majesty. Not only that, it was Mr. Lloyd who gave me the good news of the successful vanquishing of the dragon. How did you find out about it? It was a coincidence. I saw Sister Miranda and her companions who completed the vanquishing of the Mountain Dragon Tomb. I understand. Let me express my gratitude. Actually, it was not the first time I was saved by Mr. Lloyd. Oh, I remember. This is the gentleman of fate Sister Wink was talking about, isn't he? She's like, you whore. Queen Teresa, she was saved from the bandits in Donau by this gentleman too. Finally, somebody with common sense. It wasn't a coincidence, was it? Helping Link get covered here. See, Sister Luana's a genie. What are you talking about? The murderous intention in you, concealed inside. You cannot disguise it in front of me. Link, Seti, stay back. I felt it too. Something very wrong. I hadn't intended to make a scene. However, sometimes it can't be avoided. Mr. Lloyd, what on earth? Do not come closer. What do you want? I desire the moon mirror. How did you find out about it? You don't need to worry about that. You should just take me there, Your Majesty. Answer me. From the beginning, it was your purpose. Wink, get away. I just desire the power to create a utopia. Queen Teresa, he is reading your mind. Slowly go to the last divine moon object. last divine moon object. Is he going to end this? Miranda, why aren't you punching Sister Wink? It's all her fault.
In the Tower of Flanville is the rest of the... is the Castiel Glacier.
I'm seeing... every time I see her name, I'm thinking it's... there... I'm thinking it's like a combination of words. Theresa is the key to the tower. I'll take care of the rest. Yeah? Sister Miranda, we will bring Queen Theresa back. We're not going to let Lloyd get what he wants. Don't worry, Miranda. I'll punch her for you later. I'm gonna talk to Luana. Luana's the cool one. She's the only one who deserves to join us. I wonder what the man called Lloyd is conspiring to do after he obtains the moon mirror. Please bring Queen Theresa back. Queen Theresa. Useless. Mr. Lloyd would... I can't believe it. Sir Lloyd. I'm still gonna punch you. Music guy, okay, he's still on the same thing. You failed. Get over it. You failed. So we're going after the queen. It's been 1 week since we fought the dragon, apparently. At least 1 week. And some change. Talk to the Bishop Dilly.
I don't believe this would happen.
It's incredible. The bandit who abducted Queen Theresa vanished in front of our eyes. What on earth happened? Where did Queen Theresa and the man with platinum hair vanish to? So from the story that they're telling us, Lloyd abducted Queen Theresa, took Queen Theresa from the chamber, vanished into the stairways where he completely laid waste to all of these jobbers here, and then he came outside just so he could vanish somewhere else. So this might seem like useless information, but it does tell that the man with platinum hair is taking Queen Theresa. It's no mistake, the man with platinum hair is about to cool. I'll get back to the point. Vanished. The man with platinum hair vanished from Queen Theresa in front of my eyes. Okay. It does... that little tidbit of information, let's just know that he can't teleport very far away from all few instances of which he used it once against us when he teleported which way did we go? This way. He first did it when, after we finished beating the dragon, and he teleported, and he was only like 2 screens away. So, you can't just spam it and go across the world like... like just instantly teleport to different continents and stuff. You can't do that.
Yes. Burning rush.
It's a good little tidbit, little small information to have, I'd say. Explain why we haven't been able to catch him. Despite being directly behind him throughout Disc 2. Because he could just teleport. But he can't teleport very far away, so he can't quite create a great distance against us. Or maybe he's not even teleporting, maybe he's just turning invisible. What a cold place. Pierces through my aged bones. It is the land where the earth is eternally covered under ice. I understand that it must be harsh for someone who has never been here. Yeah. Dying. I'm totally dying. You often visit such a place, Miranda. It has been a while since I came all the way here. But I would often come here to find solace for my loneliness. Yeah. You've got such a kind mother, like Queen Teresa. How could you ever have one without her? Her Majesty Queen Teresa is not my birth mother. My true birth mother abandoned me. After that, I met Her Majesty Teresa. Her Majesty Teresa cherished me when I was alone, as if I were her real daughter. Since then, I never felt loneliness again. Except for the times when I would come here to find solace for my loneliness. Yeah. Poke. That's right, I poked you. I like listening to this music. I want to pause and go over a strategy, but I just want to admire the scenery for a bit. I also think it's a good idea to save.